Hey guys, it's 6 a.m. Good morning. All right, happy Friday. How are you guys doing? It's been a while since I've seen you. Let's see what I was talking about earlier. I see some of you guys are in the evening, so it doesn't count. But we got arm day. All right, so we're going to give those legs a break. But I don't know, was yesterday like heavy for you guys too?
Yeah.
Last 2 days were pretty leg heavy, especially that leg day. That was killer. So for our first move here, we're going to do 30 seconds. All right, arm circles. We're going to split the time. We're going to go forward half. We're going to go the other half of that 30 going the other direction. After that, you guys are going to do some full range tricep push-ups. All right, so take your time with it. I'm not looking for speed. I just want you to drop all the way down to the floor and then just push yourself all the way back up. Okay, get a good stretch and extension on those triceps. You need to drop to your knee, drop to your knee. And then our last thing that we're going to do here is just going to be a pike hold. You're just going to push on that floor, stretch out those shoulders, all right, and pull yourself up there. So, starting with those arm circles in 3, 2, and 1. Thank you. work. So, today is a triple sentence. All right. So three sets across the floor here. We're gonna take a break on the counting. Everything's gonna be timed out. All right. So we're gonna be doing each one of these moves for a minute apiece. Okay. So after each minute, I'll call you guys to rotate within your set. You'll go ahead and move on to that next move. And don't wait for me to count down either. All right, as soon as I call for you guys to rotate, get to that next station, you're just gonna get right to work, okay? They're already back to back, you're just gonna go as long as you can per station. You're already doing three rounds per set, so you're gonna stay in your station for all three of those rounds before you move to the next one. You guys got that? Okay, so set one over here. First, you guys got skull crushers. If you need to pull off some additional weight from the rack, you can. All right, you're just going to grab that dumbbell, lay it on the ledge, drop it just over that forehead, and just extend fully from those elbows, all right, working those triceps. After that, you guys have gunslingers, so you're just going to grab a set of weights right here. All right, select it down, pop them up, and punch them out, all right? And our last one for set one is going to be just a deep right shoulder tap. So feet are going to go on to tear closer. Hands off the floor. You're just going to tap it out one at a time. Try to limit that rocking. All right, don't sit that booty in the air. If you need a mod, you can come back onto those knees. All right, or if you need a mod down a little further, you can flip it over and do it on the other side. All right, you guys have set one. Set two, you guys have burn bar grips. So there are some burn bars. They're just back along this wall. Just to give you guys some room for the warm up. If you want to move them off the wall, you can move them off the wall. All right. All you're gonna do is, if you keep your toes down, if you need to help you, drop down, extend through those triceps all the way up. All right, ideally though, what you're going for is to be able to pick up your feet and drop down into that tricep dip, okay? After that, you guys have bicep 21, so right here, you're gonna do seven reps at the bottom, seven reps at the top, and then seven reps all the way down, all the way up. If you finish before the minute, just hold 93 bicep, okay? And then our last one here is going to be a kneeling high pull, so you can put your feet off the ledge. Just pull that weight up along that body, leading with those elbows back to the sides, all right? And that is set two. You guys got that one?
Yeah.
All right, set three, you guys got those two tricep pulses, all right? So hands are gonna go on the Bosu in that plank position. You're gonna drop down low and just knock out some tricep pulses. Down at the bottom, if you need a mod, drop to those knees. If you wanna make it a little harder, I think this is harder, maybe you don't, even flip it over and do pulses on the other side. All right, after that, you guys got some cross body curls. So grab a set of dumbbells. All right, bring them up to that other shoulder, all right, one at a time. And then our last one here is gonna be mini band chops. So you wanna put that mini band just on those forearms, all right? Keep tension wide on it as you can, and chop, all right? And that is set three, you guys got that one? All right, you can pick wherever you wanna go. All right, we're doing in a piece. Three rounds inside your station, and then we'll move on, all right? Go ahead and pick a station. Station. Okay. Here we go. We're going to kick it off in three, two, and one. Thank you.
I'm gonna make you mine. Thank you. Thank you.
sick to have a breath.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Tomorrow is full body strength and